See, I'm that nigga, Mr. Camel. Black ski mask, extra ammo. I don't give a damn, I open fire like Rambo. This camel gon' hit you. See, I don't give a fuck, I get you, dismiss you. I bust your ass just like a submission. Nigga, fuck with me, your wig is split it on the curb. You heard I smoke your ass like a pound of herb. You heard the word ain't the bird, where well, you can do the dirty like you was from ATL, but like more from New Orleans.
Put these locked down in the penitentiary. Just put my dogs locked down in the cell blocks. Them for them boys on the corners who sell rocks. This for my dog. This for my dog. I'm a C-Po Ecker. You can't touch it. Y'all pay hangers. Y'all can't touch it. Yeah. This here for my dogs. C-Po niggas come to break them off.
Come on.
Holding y'all nuts. What? Gonna get you touched. Get your head bust.
Come on, like
this here for my dog.
Come on.
C-Po Ecker. We breaking them off.
Come on.
Y'all play a haters can't fuck.
Freestyle, come on.
Jason Johnson, also known as Camouflage, was born on December 9, 1981. Camouflage was an American rapper who wanted to put his life experiences in his music. Camouflage started his rap career with Crime Pays, which was an album he released with the hip-hop group Crime Affiliates. It sold 20,000 copies. When I Represent, which was his solo album on the independent label Pure Pain, sold over 50,000 copies. Universal Music Group offered the rapper a deal. Universal did not pick up the option on his contract, even though the charges were later dropped. Camouflage opened for many rap acts such as 8-Ball, MJG, Scarface, Master P, Ice-T, Pastor Troy, Lil Boozy, Birdman, Trick Daddy, and Ludacris. His last album, Keeping It Real, was released in August 2002. While walking his barely 2-year-old son, Yadin Moultrie, on May 19, 2003, Camouflage was gunned down in front of Pure Pain Recording Studio and died at 21 years of age. The local police department determined that the shooting was the result of a drug deal gone bad. Camouflage was a known drug dealer, and he allegedly had an altercation in which he was accused of stealing from his drug supplier, and in turn of allegedly selling cocaine to a minor of 15 years, a sale which resulted in an overdose. The suspects in the killing, Doran Orr, Tamaris Geiger, Desmond Welks, and Stephen Edwards, were put on trial starting March 10, 2004, but were subsequently acquitted due to lack of evidence. No other suspect has ever been arrested.
Bits and dice, niggas lose their life. Ain't that shite? But shit, that's how the ghetto is. My uncle just got out, served a whole 10-year bid. Little kids in the ghetto with no shoes on. Go to their friends' house, cause mama ain't got no food at home. And they say the babies, the ladies is walking with AIDS full blown. I felt UGK when they say one day you're here, the next you're gone. This here for moment, it rap, sticky wood and sack. Can't forget about shorty, my cousin, my retail fan black. It'll bring them back, slinging crack to eat. Sipping yay and blowing sweets, checking D-Boy for the A to try to get on our feet. Now that's deep. Nah, dawg, it's just the way it is. It's too late to save us, but we gotta save these kids. I got niggas in the pen who ain't never coming home, and I got niggas in the cemetery laying alone, cause ain't no love in the ghetto. Ain't nothing but pain. I drink, hit and blow chain to keep them going the same, cause ain't no love in the ghetto. Ain't nothing but pain. I drink, hit and blow chain to keep them going the same, cause ain't no love in the ghetto. Ain't nothing but pain. I drink, hit and blow chain to keep them going the same, cause ain't no love in the ghetto. Ain't nothing but pain. I drink, hit and blow chain to keep them going the same. So much drama, my own mama think I'm crazy. I give her a hug, get a kiss, and tell her to pray for your baby. Come on, I walk out this door, I don't know if I'm coming back, cause these days people kill over crack. You feel like these streets ain't safe, man, I ain't telling you no lie. Look at the news and you can see it with your own two eyes. These ghetto walls and these ghetto stars got young niggas behind bars, praying to the Lord. Dear Lord, could you help me in this situation? Niggas pull them shanks and other niggas bleed like they ministrating. Incarceration, player hating, money holding drugs be the 5 reasons that we lose so many young thugs. Fighting in clubs, killing each other over drugs. And sometimes niggas lose their life just because. So what, we gotta try to make a change. Rearrange the game, take the strain off my motherfucking brain. Cause ain't no love in the ghetto. Ain't nothing but pain. I drink, hit and blow chain to keep them going the same. Cause ain't no love in the ghetto. Ain't nothing but pain. I drink, hit and blow chain to keep them going the same. Cause ain't no love in the ghetto. Ain't nothing but pain. I drink, hit and blow chain to keep them going the same. Ain't no love in the ghetto. Ain't
deal with the stress. Daddy, I'm drunk and weeded. My cousin locked up in a fed cam. And they done cut his baby mama off of food stamps. Cause ain't no love in it, just crimes and drugs in it. Guns and thugs in it, out there trying to get it. They say that money is the rule of all evil. But the rule of all evil, the only thing that's feeding my people. Drug deals going sour, niggas taking blood shower. Rather have money and power than to live like a coward. So we hustle, gotta use our mind, work our muscle. Try to make it through this motherfucking struggle. Because the life we live is oh so crazy and shady. Our ladies having abortions and they killing our babies. But I can't blame them, that no good nigga done left. Told lies to get between them thighs, now he ain't there. Ain't no love in the ghetto, ain't nothing but pain. I drain it and blow chain it, keep from going insane. Cause ain't no love in the ghetto, ain't nothing but pain. I drain it and blow chain it, keep from going insane. Cause ain't no love in the ghetto, ain't nothing but pain. I drain it and blow chain it, keep from going insane. Cause ain't no love in the ghetto.